Now, News 8's Weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
Lots to pass along. Let's get right to it. First, that flood warning watch continues in effect. There is an urban small stream flood warning in effect for York County right now. Also, a tornado watch as you head south of the Mason-Dixon line. Look at this line of showers and some gustier storms in here. We are getting some of these red-shaded areas where we're getting some pretty heavy activity moving through. And yes, it's changing the snow as we get over western Pennsylvania. Some of that will slide into northern parts of the viewing area. So again, pockets of some moderate to heavy rain at times. This is the line we've been tracking, came through parts of Chambersburg and Adams County, kind of weakening there, but still some heavy stuff up in here as you head up into parts of Perry County, moving through Newport, Millerstown. I told you, you're going to get hit. And this is some strong stuff right here. You're talking about winds over 50 miles an hour and some gusts. In fact, there is a severe thunderstorm warning out for parts of Northumberland County up towards Sealands Grove, Sunbury, in this triangular area. Again, this is in effect for the next couple of hours. So let's go through the forecast then for today. First, I want to show you the river stages. This is, again, a critical situation here because we're watching. Look at the rivers. Harrisburg is about 5.5 feet, but over the next couple of days, not till Friday midday, before it crests up close to the flood stage of 17 feet. So, we're getting these close to the flood stages over the next couple of days with all this rain that's got to wash down from the northern section. So here's the forecast then. Heavy rain will continue for the next, I'd say, couple of hours. And then windy through the morning, a southerly wind gradually changing to the northwest. It'll turn colder. We'll drop out of the 50s into the 30s. Blustery and cold overnight tonight, 20s and 30s. And then partly cloudy, brisk, cold day for tomorrow, 38 to around 42 degrees. Moderate rain, east-southeast winds up around 20 miles an hour. Certainly a gusty morning out there, but the temperatures are mild, in the 50s to near 60 degrees. Looking live right now on Penn Square in Lancaster, it is just, that doesn't look like Lancaster to me. It looks like George Street. It is. That is Lancaster. I'm sorry. They changed that to East King Street. I'm telling you, all the streets look alike this morning because it is just pouring on all of them today. Here it is on the radar and satellite together. You can see the line moving through. It is a pretty intense cold front. With it is a little area of low pressure, and that sometimes can get these cells stirring a little bit, so we're keeping an eye on that. Cold air behind this, and some of that wet snow may mix in all the way up State College, Lewistown, even parts of Perry and Mifflin counties. The storm moves away. The cold, gusty winds come in for a couple of days. You're looking at a gusty day tomorrow again. A little weak disturbance comes through on Friday. Could be a few flurries with it, but I doubt much more than that. And it stays kind of blustery heading into the weekend. Look at these temperatures, 60s, 30s to the west. Boom, by late today, we're in the 30s ourselves here in the Susquehanna Valley. So temperatures tumbling today. Looks like they're staying down for a couple of days, right on through that 7-day. That's the theme. Gusty, chilly weather heading in our direction. But keep an eye on it. Again, Northumberland and Snyder counties up that way, you got a severe thunderstorm warning in effect until about 7:15 this morning. We'll keep an eye on that through the next couple of hours. Once this moves through, again, it turns to the colder weather for the next several days.
What a massive moisture there, though.
That is a big slug of moisture.
It is, yeah. All right, thanks a lot, Joe.